Not the good old record button.
I don't remember what we were doing. You're in my bedroom for a reason, right? Not listening to this guy. I fucking hate this guy. He talks like minutes at a time. I'm just gonna skip this guy. This guy literally talks for minutes and it's annoying. Friends with her? Where would Yuko be? Okay, Yeah, why not?
What's up? Right. Alright. One more time. I'll show you what I'm made of. Damn it! Seriously? Miyamoto!
Kaz!
Anemia? Come on, we're counting on you to be captain next year.
The big meet's next year, so you've got time. Just don't overdo it.
Hey, you. Why don't you leave practice early and take him home? Sorry. What are you looking at?
I'm fine. It's just, my anemia's acting up. Of course. It's just, you know, a touch of anemia.
Damn it, I can't do it. I can't lie to you. Look, the truth is, it's my knee. It hasn't felt right ever since that day you first came to practice. I tried medicine, I tried wrapping it, but the pain won't stop. Of course it will. But I can't afford to stop training, so I'll play through the pain. Next year, there's a national competition. Athletes from all over Japan will be there. The regionals don't hold a candle in comparison. And if I want to win, then I have to spend the next year training. A lot of guys on the team are nosy as hell. If they find out about my knee, they won't leave me alone. So please keep it a secret, okay? We gotta look out for each other. If I go easy on it, I can make it home by myself. Don't worry about me. You get on back to training.
Oh, it's you. Welcome back.
Come back soon.
Marvelous. I'm looking for. How may I assist you? How may I assist you? Registering personas? Is overwriting acceptable? No,
Now then, let's...
Please choose the personas you would like to fuse.
Are you finished? We look...
All right.
Okay, let's get to it.
Is that treasure?
I wish we could do that. We kind of need a place that's not too far to go away. Get to. The ability to go out and eat, pick up something, but then come home.
Look at it, running around like a clown.
If we get that house, we guess technically we could, because it's close by.
It's a treasure chest.
And the post, Graham says it's supposed to be food in those two convenience stores, so.
Well done.
Thank you.
Hey, let's loot that chest. Look at him. Wandering around like a clown.
Is he? Oh, you hate that feeling that something in your eye when there isn't.
Hey, let's loot that chest.
It does distract you.
Looks like we've mapped everything on this floor. It's up to you whether to continue or not.
Cool. Time to move on.
We've mapped everything on this floor. It's up to you whether to continue or not.
You hear that?
I know that voice actress anywhere. It's Lonnie.
Hmm? It's a treasure chest.
Wait, what'd she say, Ron? That a single woman have issue. Oh, she's saying that because the teacher's she's single, she takes offense to things that people say when they meet someone when they're not single.
Last one! Takuma, finish the enemy!
You won! Now let's move on.
Remember, the person online is the teacher, remember? That's what she's freaking out about, by the way.
Yo, there's a shadow!
Look at him. Running around like a clown.
Yo, check out that fancy desk!
Looks like we've...
Gotta get the Junus, gotta get the Junus, gotta get the Junus. Quick, 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 go for it.
Let's get a move on, party people. Yo, there's a shadow. The hero's gotta have a sword, yeah? Check out these mad skills.
Rare shot. Let's take it out here and now. Well done.
All
right. Let's continue exploring.
And that's a wrap, folks.
Can we go up those stairs? Hope we don't run into any creeps here. Hey, there's a treasure chest!
Oop, I spy some treasure!
Around like a clown.
Don't slow down. Last one. Talk about finishing them.
Hell yeah. Piece of cake. All right. Now, back to business. Running around like a clown.
Oh, can we go up those stairs? We don't see that kind of chest often. Let's not pass it up.
One teleporter sighted. It'll take us back to the entrance, but I'm down to keep going.
There's a shadow!
Oh, okay, I'm in the area where they attack now. Alright.
Crap, didn't see that coming!
Ooh, that was close! Excellent. Talking about dodge the attack. Some kiss? Well done.
All
right. Let's continue exploring.
Dude, ain't that rare? the upper hand.
The enemy's weakness is fire. That's one. Talk about finish the
enemy.
Can't
stop me now. I missed.
Just one target left. Finish it. You won. Now let's move on.
All right. Now, back to business.
Treasure chest. Let's take it out here and now. Well done. Let's continue exploring.
All right, now back to business.
We could head back, but it's your call.
Yo, there's a shadow.
Treasure. I'm a chef. Shifter. What else should I
Buddy, what are you
we
doing?
We don't see that kind of chest often. Let's not pass it up.
We got ourselves a shadow here. Hey, let's loot that chest.
I hate the fact that the lower floors are like enemies will run away from you. Then you got to near the end of the floors you have in the current section because you haven't leveled up enough to try to attack you. I hate that because I don't think about them attacking me when I'm still using them not. Then they get caught and it pisses me off.
Well done. Let's continue exploring.
Quick.
All right. Yes.
Morning.
Sonata-san's getting checked up at the hospital today. He called me earlier and asked me to bring him something. Yep, he knows who to count on.
He only asked you because you don't have anything better to do after school.
Hey, I resent that.
Just kidding. So, what do you want you to bring?
The class roster for 2E.
Class roster? What's he want that for? Well, I don't have practice today, so I guess I'll come along and find out. You're coming too, right? Cool.
Wait a minute.
What? Is there a problem?
Well, it was me, he asked. Is Sonata-san?
Huh?
In this room, by any chance?
What are all of you doing here?
We came to see you, but you look like you're doing just fine.
That's because I'm just here for a checkup.
We done here, Aki?
Yeah, thanks.
I don't have time for this shit. You're... Never mind.
Who was that?
A friend from school. Sort of. You know how the number of apathy syndrome cases has been increasing? Well, he knows a few people who are suffering from it. So, I thought we'd have a little chat. Hey, Junpei, did you bring what I asked?
Of course I did.
Thanks. All right, let's get going.
Should you be moving your arm around so much?
I'm fine. I've wasted enough time already. I need to get back to my training.
By the way, Senpai, why boxing?
You mean, why did I choose the sport? Well, it's not the sport itself I like. I just wanted to learn how to fight with my bare hands. I know what it's like to feel powerless. I don't ever want to feel that way again. Besides, I'm curious to see how strong I can get. It's like a game. Only I'm competing against myself.
That's one way of looking at it. But hey, I got you. I'm into games too.
Yeah, video games.
No, but like fighting games.
Whatever.
Oh, it's you. Welcome back.
Thank you.
easily.
There's a sale today. Buy whatever you need.
I never felt like
done already? Thanks.
Done. Good thing you came with me. I didn't realize there was so much to buy. Also, I wasn't really in the mental state to do this alone today. Oh, nothing major. I was exaggerating a bit. Still bothering me, though. On today's classic literature pop quiz, I didn't know any of the answers. And before I knew it, I dozed off. I ended up handing in a blank paper. I know, right? I didn't do it on purpose. But then Mr. Okoda got all pissed off. He called me to the faculty office and told me I had to write a reflection essay. I had to listen to Mr. Okoda lecture me for the longest time. He was all like,
at this rate, you'll end up as a good-for-nothing adult. And you're not putting enough thought into your future.
Come on, it's way too early to worry about the future, isn't it? We're still just teenagers. Right? We should be allowed to enjoy ourselves now, while we still can. Honestly, I haven't really thought about my future at all. I'm working hard for the track team, so I think that's good enough for now. As for the future, well, I've got plenty of time to think about it later. I guess this isn't the best place for a long conversation, huh? I'm gonna go drop these off at the storage room. See ya! Ouch!
Ow!
Hey, it's dangerous to be running around here.
Wait, aren't you...
Oh, Andy Yuko!
How many times do I have to tell you? You can call me Big Sis, nothing else.
Oh no, they're gonna catch me. See ya, Andy!
Hey, wait! And he's gone. That kid lives across the street from me. Why on earth are they playing tag in a place like this? I mean, it's dangerous, right? They should go play in the schoolyard or something. Oh no, the school gate is gonna close soon. I'll see you at practice!
Yeah.
are you?
It's been a while. Are you well? 1 week from now, there'll be a full moon. Be careful. A new hardship is coming. You'll run into one of them. You need to be prepared, but your time is limited. I'm sure you're aware of that, though. I'll come see you again when it's over. Goodbye for now.
Amazing commodities!
Your biz, whatever like is, we gon' flow with the set. Hey, hey, hey,
got some juicy info.
Why? But that's what happened. I'm pretty sure it was a show and he died. in the recording here.